Are we still mates?
Yeah. Yeah, mates. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, mate.
Shit, down, boss.
It's me, Jace. Yeah, mate, just put your pants on and get to Taylor's place, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Help us! Help us!
How long have you been thinking about this?
A couple of hours. What do you think?
What do you need me for?
What if the old man doesn't want to give up the combination to the safe?
Hey, Jace? What are you doing here?
Put the bloody gun down!
They shot her in her head while she slept.
Did you call me a dog? Dog! Understand? I'm a fucking dog.
That's true. Big plans, mate. I'm gonna take this town by the scruff of the neck and shake the shit out of it.
Hey!
It's a piss, mate! Go! Are you fucking blind, mate?
Did you see what you just did?
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it?
Take his head and stick it through his bloody windscreen.
Well, come on, bro, you spastic! Rocco, get in the car! Rocco, get in the car, come on! You're crazy, mate!
Thank you.
той жаркой Африке, в титановый участок, как-то вдруг мне графика случился несчастный. Сон сказал не разобрать, видно быть потоку. В общем, да, вдалин жрал. Запахнул лоб, тут поднялся к балдежу лай.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Get back in the fucking car!
Get moving!
Got him! Oh, fuck! I got him! I fucking got him! I fucking got him! Fuck him! I got him! Fuck you!
Possibly the only person who genuinely mourned Nick the Russian's death, apart from Daniel Maguire, that is, was his dentist. He still owed him $55,000 for a full set of crowns.
Who's he ringing?
It's Carl.
Hello?
Yeah, hi, it's me. You know that horse we're talking about?
Yeah.
It's just been scratched.
Sybil Kinnebury.
Hey.
Graham's dead.
Thank you.
Giovanni, it's been some trouble. I just shot Andrew Veneman. He's dead. Call the police. Call the police.
Well, Andrew, to be honest with you, mate, that's what I keep hearing.
Why would I fuck with you? You're a mate of mine.
Dino Dibra, Paul Calipolitis.
Yeah,
they were your mates for kidnapping.
They fucking deserved it. They were dogs.
I guess I got you pretty good, didn't I? Hey? Don't worry about it, mate. You're just getting on, that's all. You know? Over the hill. So can we do this thing or what?
Who's over the hill now, fuckwit? You didn't see that coming, did ya? Pretty boy.
Uncle?
Yeah, that's how a real gangster does it. Not just I think you're so good, Jim Juggy.
Uncle!
What?
I thought we were gonna kill him down the dock so he wouldn't have to dump the car.
Shit.
He doesn't like talking.
What a bloody retard, Todd. Wait.
Here you go.
Boss, chair's up. Boss. Jason! Come on, get in here!